didn't get himself that. You got something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying to eat. Put your weapons in the new hole, and then I'll let you in.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
Execute! for that. My family can't be more than 100 yards away.
Like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here?
There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Christ!
just like Ryan. Waits until we're almost out, then he pulls the string. We'll find the bastard. We'll find him, and we'll tear his heart out!
I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hum gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep, so later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the rolling hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. And then all debts will be paid in full.
Ugh! Yeah, right. Now you hear steps off.
I once bought a forest.
Yes.
The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park. Why? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. And Congress moved to nationalize my forest. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
Oh!
north of Arcadia. The man put something foul into the air.
Bottom of the ocean, Boyle. All the oxygen comes from the trees. No trees, no oxygen. Give me a spell to pick.
Bienvenido a la Moranito!
Ryan's woman in Arcadia is an old Betty named Langford. An okay sort, but not above doing a dirty job for a dollar. If she's still kicking around, I'm sure she's gonna want to save her trees. After all, she planted the damn thing.
My trees! It wasn't you, was it?
No. Ryan. I think I've got a way to save the trees. It's a genetic vector that... Oh, look who I'm talking to. Could you find a sample of Rosa Gallica for me? Look in the grotto. I've got to keep...